Hey guys, how's it going? It's Orit here. So I saw a post in my Instagram feed the other day and it got me really this is why this channel exists, to stand up for artists and creatives. This was the post. I'll show it to you. First of all, who posts this on Instagram? It's a platform for artists. There are tons of other artists and fashion designers and painters and photographers. Instagram is for artists. So by posting this, you are actually offending the majority of the audience. Second of all, art does save the world. Art is everything around you. Everything that you see around you is created by someone. It started with a thought in their mind and went into sketch mode, went into design mode, and then it became actually real. Art is everywhere. Art saves the world. Art solves many, many problems. I get that this person is talking, their concern is more human issues. And I'm not saying that's not important. Volunteering at soup kitchens is an amazing thing to do. And, you know, you can do that in addition to art. But the tone of this post is written by someone who really has something against art and sees it as selfish and sees it as something that people just use to make themselves feel important. Let me tell you something. Art is important. Every single one of us is a creator and we are meant to create. We are meant to produce art in many different forms, no matter what that is. This post actually brings up a much, much bigger problem and the entire stereotype around art and creatives. Like it's not important, like it's not something that should be pursued. You won't necessarily see this poster saying, "Engineers won't save the world, go volunteer at a soup kitchen, you pretentious F." Or you won't see something that says, "Hey guys, sorry, I had to put the mic down because the battery cut out and you couldn't hear me, so I'm coming a little bit closer here so you guys can hear me, although it's kind of loud here, so I apologize for the audio quality in the second part of this video." But yeah, back to that poster, you know, you won't see something like that poster saying, "Athletes won't save the world, go volunteer at a soup kitchen, you pretentious F." No, it's specifically directed towards artists. And I think that, you know, it goes along with that whole mentality of art and creation being this airy, fairy, child's play type of thing. Like, oh, it's only for little kids when they dream. And then after they become adults, you know, you got to get into the real world now. Everything around us exists because of art. Problems are solved because of artists and creatives. And I don't necessarily only mean like painters or anything like that. We are all creators. Each and every single one of us creates through thought and through action. And those actions follow those thoughts. Art is such a big part of our humanity, guys. It's the culture. It's our emotions. It's the way we relate to one another. It's why we can fly in the sky. It's why we are able to sit down on a nicely designed couch. Or it's why we're able to express our individuality and make statements through fashion or through whatever that may be. I can reference a ton of musicians who have brought people together in different ways through music to make certain changes in the world. John Lennon, Bob Marley, you know. The point is, I think we need to be proud of our dreams, our passions, our visions, and to use them in different forms to create change in this world, whatever that may be. You know, it might be the smallest change or it might be world change. It can be whatever. But the point is that you should not be ashamed of creating, of practicing your art, because that's who you are. And the more you put you
into your world, into your actions, the more authenticity is in this world. And our true gifts and our true abilities and our abilities to act in some amazing ways that we might think are impossible come out of expressing those gifts that we already have. So guys, let me know what you guys think. What did you think of that poster? You probably might not get as offended as I did. Maybe this is a debate, you know? Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Give me your feedback. Like this video or dislike if you disagree. I would love to hear from you and to hear what you guys think. So I'll leave it at that. Really, really riled up. I don't usually get so about issues, but this is an issue that I'm passionate about, and it's why this channel is created, to empower other artists and creatives to do what you love and to do it loud, to not be ashamed of it, because that is your gift and it's going to ripple out into the world in ways that you can't even imagine. I want to thank you guys so much for listening, and I'll see you in the next video. Back from the dead.